Did you know that you bring glory to God? You may not be perfect, but He is thrilled that you love and serve Him. He also has more for you in this life. He wants you to begin to renew your mind, what you believe and think, so your world changes and improves from the inside out. Yesterday, we talked about meditation, the missing link for many when it comes to renewing the mind. Through meditation, God's Word can go to work to change you. Here's how. First, find a Bible promise that addresses an issue you're struggling with. Using yesterday's example of insecurity, you might use Philippians 4 verses 13. I can do all things through Christ who gives me strength. This may be a verse you know well, but God's Word doesn't change you just because you know it mentally. You need to meditate on it so it can change the beliefs of your heart. To meditate, imagine what this promise looks like. Close your eyes and see yourself doing all things through Christ who strengthens you. If you felt held back by insecurity, see yourself confidently doing what you don't think you can do and envision Jesus helping and guiding you. Maybe you've always wanted to teach. See yourself teaching. Maybe you have a Bible in your hand or a kid's book and the kids are smiling, listening attentively, and enjoying every minute. Imagine one saying, "You're awesome. You're my favorite teacher." Get excited. This process is so simple and yet so powerful. What will you meditate on today?
The Bible says that nothing can separate us from God's love. Keep this promise in mind as you go about your day.